We're ready to go when you are. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would love to welcome you aboard our flight. When you find your seat, please be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bin and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Unless you're in the front row,
Ground Veteran Airway 0304 ready to copy IFR clearance to Rick.
If you have any trouble finding locations to your carry-on items,
Veteran Airway 0304 is cleared to Rick Airport as well. Take off runway 29 or climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure frequency is 13.2.5, call 2343.
If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating.
Veteran Airway 0304 cleared to Rick Airport is filed.
Please make sure that you are
Take
able
off runway 29 or climb and maintain 6,000 feet.
Please let a flight attendant know.
Departure on 132.85, squawk 2343.
Portable electronic devices during the boarding process. We ask that
Veteran Airway 0304 readback is correct.
Thank you and welcome.
Contact ground on 121.8 when ready to taxi.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight
Ground Veteran Airway 0304 with Charlie ready to taxi IFR.
1 hour and 38 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and all devices are not set down and
safe.
Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all
tower
tables
on
are
set
back
to
the full upright launch position for departure. Flight attendants, please prepare cabin for departure and cross check.
Taxiing hold short runway 29er using taxiway Delta Veteran Airway 0304.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Hello, welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta. Every time we take off, we try to make the world a little smaller. Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So please, give us your attention as we show you one of the safest worlds there is, the world of the safety card. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat.
Your flight will be monitored until
and ask
you
a crew
land
member
and shut
for
down
assistance.
The engines.
Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you need anything before we take off. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta, thank you for paying attention. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please sit back, settle in, and enjoy your flight.
Tower Veteran Airways 0304 at runway 29 are ready for departure IFR to RIC.
Veteran Airways 0304 altimeter 29er decimal niner 11046 at 7. Cleared for takeoff runway 29er.
Cleared for takeoff runway 29er Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways 0304 is at 1,600 feet, climbing 6,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center altimeter 29er decimal 91 continue as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 contact Montreal approach on 124 decimal 65.
124.65 for Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal approach Veteran Airways 0304 is at 2,800 feet, climbing 6,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal approach altimeter 29.91 continue as planned.
Montreal approach Veteran Airways 03047 miles southeast of Charlie Sierra. Echo 4 request IFR to RIC ready to copy.
Veteran Airways 03304 is cleared to RIC airport as filed. Squawk 2343.
Veteran Airways 0304 cleared to Rick Airport as filed. Squawk 2343.
Veteran Airways 0304, read back correct. Radar contact 6,000 feet. Altimeter 29.91 continue to canter turning and following heading 285 climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Continue to canter turning and following heading 285 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact Montreal Center on 132.85.
132.85 for Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 7,200 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center altimeter 29.88 continue to canter as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 climb and maintain flight level 180.
Climb and maintain flight level 180 Veteran Airways 0304.
Montreal Center on 134.975.
134.975 Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 13,600 feet, climbing flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center altimeter 29.91 continue to canter as planned. Air Canada 414, you are 62 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect vectors ILS runway 06 left approach. Veteran Airways 0304 descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center, Veteran Airways 0304. Request flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, climb and maintain flight level 180.
Climb and maintain flight level 180, Veteran Airways 0304.
Contact Montreal Center on 132.85. Airways 0304 contact Toronto Center on 124.675.
Going to 124.675 Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center, Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Toronto Center, altimeter, 29.80, continue to San Luis Plan.
Please look at the feedback for a list of complimentary and premium drinks. Premium drinks are available for a small part. Please note that we only accept credit cards.
Center Piedmont 6016 4000 feet.
Piedmont 6016 Toronto Center altimeter 29.89. Continue to Alpha Romeo Tango as planned. Piedmont 6016, contact Boston Center on 135.25.
Going to 135.25 Piedmont 6016.
Airways 0304 contact Toronto Center on 134.25.
134.25 Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Toronto Center, altimeter 29.88, continue to permit as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, contact Cleveland Center on 127.475.
Going to 127.475, Veteran Airways 0304. Cleveland Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Cleveland Center, altimeter 29.88, continue to permit as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, contact Cleveland Center on 125.875.
125.875, Veteran Airways 0304. Cleveland Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Cleveland Center, altimeter 29.88, continue to Tama as planned. Brickyard 4841, traffic is 1 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 310, generic. Report them in sight. United 1103, traffic is 1 o'clock 3 miles at flight level 300, generic. Report them in sight. Brickyard 4841, traffic in sight.
United 1103, traffic in sight.
1103, contact Cleveland Center on 127.475.
Going to 127.475, United 1103.
Airway 0304, contact Cleveland Center on 125.2.
125.2, Veteran Airways 0304. Cleveland Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Cleveland Center, altimeter 290.91, continue as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, contact Cleveland Center on 132.4.
Going to 132.4 Veteran Airways 0304. Cleveland Center Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Cleveland Center, continue as planned. Airways 0304, contact Cleveland Center on 120.775.
Going to 120.775 Veteran Airways 0304. Cleveland Center Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Cleveland Center, altimeter 290.88, continue as planned. Generic 31 Charlie, you are 51 miles east. Climb and maintain 3,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 24 approach by Wade's transition. Clear to Wade's.
Climb and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 24 approach by Wade's transition. Clear to WAIDS Generic 31 Charlie.
31 Charlie, you are 47 miles east. Climb and maintain 3,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 24 approach by Wade's transition. Clear to Wade's. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 24 approach by Wade's transition. Clear to WAIDS generic tray 1 Charlie. Generic 3-1 Charlie, you are 46 miles east. Descend and maintain 3,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 24 approach by Wade's transition. Clear to Wade's.
Climb and maintain 10,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 24 approach by Wade's transition. Clear to WAIDS generic 3-1 Charlie.
United 2-9er 6, you are 75 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 28 right approach by a nasty transition. Clear to nasty. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 28 right approach by a nasty transition. Clear to nasty. United 2-9er 6. Veteran Airways 0304, contact Cleveland Center on 134.9er.
134.9er for Veteran Airways 0304. Cleveland Center Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Cleveland Center, altimeter 29.88, continue to Foxtrot Bravo Charlie as planned.
Cleveland Center Southwest 6806 is at flight level 340, descending 10,000 feet.
Southwest 6806, Cleveland Center, continue as planned. Lima Tango, you are 14 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect vectors. Visual runway 22 approach. Veteran Airways 0304, you are 77 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 left approach via vehicle transition. Clear to vehicle.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 left approach via PICKL transition. Clear to pickle Veteran Airways 0304.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect vectors visual runway 22 approach generic 0 Lima Tango. Southwest 6806, contact Cleveland Center on 120.775. Veteran Airways 0304, contact Indianapolis Center on 124.45.
124.45, Veteran Airways 0304. Indianapolis Center Veteran Airways 0304 is at flight level 180 descending 8,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Indianapolis Center altimeter 29.90 continue to pickle as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 descend and maintain 2,900 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,900 feet Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your descent 2,900 feet. Indianapolis Center, generic November 310 Lima Tango is passing 3,400 feet, descending 3,000 feet. Generic November 310 Lima Tango, Indianapolis Center, altimeter 29.90, continue as planned. Generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot, you are 52 miles southwest. Climb and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Alpha Charlie Oscar transition. Clear to Alpha Charlie Oscar. Climb and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Alpha Charlie Oscar transition. Clear to Alpha Charlie Oscar, generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your descent 2,900 feet. Bird 2 Hotel Foxtrot, you are 51 miles southwest. Climb and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Alpha Charlie Oscar transition. Clear to Alpha Charlie Oscar. Maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach by Alpha Charlie Oscar transition. Clear to Alpha Charlie Oscar Generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot. Generic 0 Lima Tango Airport is at your 11 o'clock 11 miles. Maintain present heading and altitude report runway in sight. American 2784 contact Cleveland Center on 120.4. Maintain present heading and altitude, Generic 0 Lima Tango. Generic 0 Lima Tango, I have the runway in sight. Generic 0 Lima Tango, you are 10 miles northeast of India 40. Maintain present heading and altitude.
Gentlemen, the seatbelt sign is now turned on, so it is time to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
Veteran Airways 0304 traffic is 1 o'clock, 4 miles at 8,900 feet generic. Report them in sight.
We have begun our final descent into Ohio.
Veteran Airways 0304 have the generic in sight.
One final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and in the full upright.
Generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot traffic is 2 o'clock, 4 miles at 10,200 feet Airbus A20N.
All Wi-Fi related.
Report them in sight.
So any larger electronics.
Generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot traffic in sight. Veteran Airways 0304 traffic is 3 o'clock 3 miles at 8,900 feet generic. Report them in sight. Generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot, you are 48 miles southwest. Climb and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Alpha Charlie Oscar transition. Clear to Alpha Charlie Oscar.
Veteran Airways 0304 have the generic in sight.
Climb and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Alpha Charlie Oscar transition. Clear to Alpha Charlie Oscar, Generic 2 Hotel Foxtrot. 400 feet altimeter, 30.01.
Climb and maintain 2,900 feet veteran airways, 0304. 127.1 Veteran Airways 0304. Indianapolis Center Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 1,900 feet, climbing 2,900 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Indianapolis Center Altimeter 30.02, continue as planned.
Wind 310 at 5 knots. Landing time log.
Gentlemen, welcome to Ohio. The local time is 4:41 p.m. and it's currently about 75 degrees Fahrenheit. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bin, as items may have shifted during your flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.
Rick Ground Veteran Airways 0304, request taxi to the gate.
Veteran Airways 0304, taxi to gate 103 via taxiway cross runway 5 left Bravo Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 103 via taxiway cross runway 5 left Bravo Alpha, Veteran Airways 0304.